the one time a year where soldiers and their families and their children can all come together and have a drill where they're just relaxing, they're enjoying the holiday season.
Just having a chance for all our families to be together, enjoy really good food and good scenery is such a wonderful, wonderful moment for us.
It's a good bonding moment, you know, it's where everybody can get together on a non-training note and then just, you know, just have a good time.
They're there to help out the 250th BSB National Guard unit by working reception, giving toys to the families, and handing out raffle tickets.
We want to make sure that they enjoy their holiday party, so we'll step into that role as volunteers and help out these soldiers that are currently on active duty, because us ourselves, we're made up of veterans as well.
He's the creator, writer, and producer of the 42nd Rainbow Division TV miniseries and says he feels honored and loves being around these guys.
I've had the opportunity to talk to so many of them face to face and understand their commitment to this country and to what we represent.
Being a police officer and being a soldier in the Army National Guard, I have the two best careers that a person could hope for.
Take a path with purpose, be part of something bigger than yourself. They do it every day. So at this time of year, they more than deserve time to unwind and share camaraderie with their fellow soldiers.
On the daily, it's so hard. You know, we're working, we have this job and that job. Our weekends are mostly for guard drills. So having a chance to be with your family.
It's also important to me that it was a great venue. It was important to me that the party was over the top, because this might be their only party of the year.
The National Guard responds when disaster strikes at home, but they also answer the call when their country needs them around the world.
Iraq, Afghanistan, Korea, Kuwait, we go all over. Safety for homeland, make sure that our place is good and taken care of, you know, make sure that we also help out other places, you know, from hurricanes and, you know, deployments. But when we get environments like this, it builds us up.
At the Waterside restaurant in North Bergen, Jillian Risberg, Hudson TV.